On Thursday, the exchange rates of the US dollar against the Iraqi dinar edged higher in Baghdad and Erbil markets. According to a survey by news agency, the dollar's rates increased slightly with the closure of the central Al-Kifa and Al-Harithiya stock exchanges in Baghdad, settling at 153,150 dinars for every $100, while they recorded 153,000 dinars. The selling and buying rates at currency exchange stores in Baghdad recorded 154,000 IQD and 152,000 IQD per $100, respectively. Erbil's selling price reached 153,250 dinars for every $100, and the buying price was 153,150. The Iraqi Central Bank's CBI sales of the US dollar surpassed 265 million in the currency auction on Wednesday. According to an official statement by the bank, the CBI sold 269,310,587 during today's auction. The bank covered these transactions at a base exchange rate of 1,310 IQD per dollar for documentary credits, international settlements of electronic cards, and foreign transfers, while the rate stood at 1,305 IQD per dollar for cash transactions. Most dollar sales were directed towards bolstering balances abroad in the form of transfers and credits, amounting to 260,460,587, representing a 97% increase compared to cash sales, which amounted to 8,850,000. One bank purchased cash dollars, while 15 fulfilled requests to bolster balances abroad. The total number of exchange and brokerage companies participating in the auction was 11 companies.